Michael, and all angels in Concord. At 12 years of age, I was not the modest, self-effacing person you see before you. In fact, I was a pre-adolescent pain in the neck. And I demonstrated that by constantly reiterating the question to poor Reverend Wickham, tell me, what exactly do Episcopalians believe? And eventually he came up with the well-worn but very effective response to the metaphor of the three-legged stool. Three legs are, let me make sure I remember, the three legs are biblical teachings, ecclesiastical tradition, and human reason. That metaphor kept me from being expelled from confirmation class. Today I'm ready to add a fourth leg to that stool, and it's one that I've learned from you, all of the people in this room. And that leg is, let me get it exactly right, faith community. Because in my 35 years here, I have observed and sometimes participated in a faith community which has generated, as well as reflected, faith, belief, and specific understanding of God's will that was not available to me 70 years ago. I've been privileged to observe how collective action can generate transforming understanding. In fact, I'm reminded of a remark of George Orwell's. In a different context, he claimed that while causes can create effects, so too can effects create causes. And if you are anything like me, you may have thought that Christian belief creates virtuous action. And I have discovered through you, my fellow parishioners, that action itself can create belief, and that has been what St. Paul says.